to enable the SSH server on the Raspberry Pi, we first need to open an LX terminal and then open the Raspberry Pi's config menu. To open an LX terminal, click on Accessories and LX Terminal from the submenu. To open the config terminal, enter sudo raspi-config. Here you'll see the menu. Cursor down to enable or disable SSH server. Press enter. And on the enable, press enter again. And press enter to OK. Cursor down again. And finish.